Each year, Ohio generates more than 11 million tons of solid waste. That's where we come in. We oversee the solid waste management plan that supports waste reduction and recycling, but waste not recycled, reused, or composted must be disposed of at a landfill. Landfills, like this one, provide a critical service to citizens, businesses, and communities across the state. These highly engineered facilities must comply with state and federal environmental standards from everything from design, operation, and eventual closure. Our agency's Division of Materials and Waste Management oversees this program. Our engineers ensure landfills are designed and constructed in strict compliance, while our geologists make sure that the state's groundwaters are protected, and our inspectors help to make sure everything remains in compliance while keeping water and air quality our top priority. What is solid waste? Plainly put, it's garbage or trash. It's what we throw away every single day in our trash cans at home. It also includes waste that result from industrial and commercial businesses that produce and sell the goods we buy and use at home and work. However, it's important to note, solid waste is different than hazardous, infectious, and radioactive waste. That is managed by other authorized facilities. Landfills are large-scale, highly engineered facilities where solid waste is disposed into a closed system. These facilities are where a region's towns and cities bring its waste to. The region served can be significant when using transfer stations and railroads to consolidate and deliver solid waste. All publicly and privately owned landfills must obtain a permit from Ohio EPA prior to the construction. It's a crucial step that authorizes everything from the location to the design, construction, and operation of the facility. We at Ohio EPA thoroughly review permit applications for technical completeness as well as compliance for both state and federal standards. Bottom line, we want to protect human health, safety, and the environment.